Average Dick Avery. He's a coke addict, and he puts coke inside of his literal penis. He also puts steroids, just because he thinks that steroids will enlarge his penis, but it doesn't.
It doesn't? I'm
doing like I said, hello, there is a man named Avery Average Dick. He is a coke addict, and he puts coke inside of his penis. Also, he injects steroids into his penis because he thinks it will enlarge, but really the only thing he's doing is injecting horse piss, not actually steroids, but... Wait, you're actually on Minecraft? Oh, shit. I thought... Damn, okay, so...